are lined up, and we are set to get things going. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Takes the puck. Big save. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Takes the feed at the point. Put it on the post.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays out.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it around along the half wall. Back to the point it goes. Tremendous defensive effort to crouch down and block it. Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Nice pass. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. Puck grab by Dupuis. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Pouncey. From the blue line, they take control of it. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Sends a pass over. The Beavers played along the boards. Here he is, tries to tuck it in! And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Came up with a nice save. Sends the pass over. Pushes it across to Crisp. And he takes the dish. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Sends it quickly to Janis. Centering feed! And that's intercepted! Couldn't make the connection on the play. Squirts hockey's got a hold of it along the wall. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. And not much on that one. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And that's turned aside.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Slides that one right across the blue line. Makes the glove stop. Wagner's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Handles the pass. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Quick stop by Lehman. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. D's got it in the defensive end. Moves it to Crisp. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. The Beavers have it now. On the attack along the boards. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. In all alone on the breakaway.
Nice hand, great finish. Little short break in the net.
Vancouver's on the... First, you got a feeling that they were kind of due here, Razor.
Seemed like they were starting to generate a chance or two more than the other guys, and they capitalize on one, and they've got a late lead.
Los Angeles gains control of the puck. The Beavers take it along the wall. Hammers it! Blocked in traffic. Dhaliwal's got it on the offensive end. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. And he makes the save on that play. Moves the puck across to Crisp. And now it's over to D. Oh, what a slick stop by Wagner!
He's got such confidence, James, to shoot that thing from long range. I mean, most guys aren't going to bother because the puck gets blocked. He's got a real knack for it.
All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches. Ray?
Los Angeles played an aggressive first period. I thought they had the majority of possession, but they still trailed by one.
Takes control of the puck. Hammers a shot! And that's blocked away. They go on the attack from the left side. A chance in front! What a chance, but they can't connect! The Beavers look to start the transition game. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Wagner's gonna cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Vancouver's ahead 1-0. And now it's grabbed by Dupuis. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty killer's shoulders now. They're down a goal, and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Takes the feed. The Beavers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Chance to
Scores! And just like that, from out of nowhere, we're tied! Man, did their bench explode, James. Here you are just hoping your penalty killers can hang on, keep the game close. And they come up with a huge play to even the score.
Crisp's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Chanis setting up against the wall. Centering feed! Oh, and he keeps it here.
D's up at the box.
Vancouver's got it behind the net. Squirts Hockey's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
More than half the period left to play. We are all tied up in this one. Nice job tying up his opponent. Moves the puck along the half wall. slides it quickly to D. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Blocked in front. Squirts hockey's got the puck. Dhaliwal's got it along the wing. Moves the puck. Hammers one at the net. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Los Angeles has it in their own end. Moves it up. And it's a 2-1 overall. Oh, can't finish with the miss.
Sometimes you just get shut out of room. You're in position. You want to deliver the puck, but the goalie takes everything away. And that puck goes wide.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Pouncey's out there on this power play, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to help the team score here, guys. Let's see how things play out.
Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. Good stand-up hit. From the slot. Goalie with a stop.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Takes the feed at the back end. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out from the back of the net.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Quick pass to Pouncey. And now he moves it to Dhaliwal. And he takes the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pouncey. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing. And when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Wagner's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Past the midway mark in this period, we got a tie game. Vancouver's got possession here in their own end. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Quick feed to D. With possession along the wall. Squirts hockey's got the puck along the boards. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Fails to find the open man. And he regains control of the puck. That pass doesn't go. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. The Beavers carry it along the wall. Here's a chance! And that's turned aside with the blocker.
D's stumble almost took him out of the play. He almost falls out of the play. Yet he dives right back into it. That's really good effort. And he ends up with a good scoring chance.
Moves it quickly over to Dhaliwal. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to the middle. And nothing materializes on that chance. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
That's going to put a little stress on the end of this period here. Your penalty killers are going to have to do the job for you.
Dhaliwal's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number 3 in moments. It's in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Vancouver's won the opening faceoff, and their power play continues. Here's a short pass to Janis. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Beavers will play it in their own end. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. The Beavers will play it from the defensive zone. And that's a solid clear intercept on the play. Slides it over with pace to Janis. All alone! Denies him on the breakaway!
Really good speed to get out in front. Dusts the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Nice job to escape the zone. Los Angeles keeps this game tied as they kill off the penalty. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Janis wants to give his team a good look on this power play, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability and hopefully create a scoring chance.
The Beavers win it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Dupuis. And that pass doesn't go. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Right up the gut into the offensive end. D's got it in the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Glove save! How did he get a piece of that?
He's got such a low center of gravity that no matter how hard the defender's pushing on him, they can't seem to get him off the puck. And because of that balance and strength, he's able to create this chance and a good save by the goalie while he's at it. Crisp's ready to join the play.
Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Dhaliwal's won the draw here in the offensive zone. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Dhaliwal's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Beavers move the puck in the defensive zone. Los Angeles is across the line and in the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Crisp's lugging the puck. She handles the feed. Quick pass to D. The Beavers play it along the wing. And he puts that one aside with ease. Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Dhaliwal's won it off the faceoff. Squirts Hockey's looking to break out. And that's just out of reach. The Beavers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Into the corner of the attacking area.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Quick feed to Lee. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Directs it on over to Crisp. Here's a short pass to D. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Slides the puck over to Crisp. D's going to play it against the half wall. Nice feed. Rips it, and he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside. More than half the frame has been played here. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Vancouver's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Pouncey swooping in on the attack. Quick shot. Doesn't go. Takes a shot. And that's blocked. Nice lead pass from the goaltender. Los Angeles on the attack. Hammers one. And that carries off a stick. Grabs it and rips it. And that's deflected off someone in front. And it's kicked away. Takes the puck. Unloads one. Moves it quickly over to Dhaliwal.
Dupuis certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. Skating with it. Oh, and a missed pass, and they'll be forced to tag up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Oh, and he steps into the line of fire and blocks that. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
All your focus and energy now is killing this penalty. Whatever you have to do to get it to overtime.
Vancouver's got a huge opportunity on this power play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Chance in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Los Angeles gains possession shorthanded. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Fires it on net. Oh, and he just got enough of that to keep it out. Into the attacking end. Slides it diagonally to Janis. With the stop. Oh, turns it aside once again.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight. And so we'll go to overtime next. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. Vancouver's won the draw to start the period, and they go right back to work on the man advantage. The Beavers have it against the wall. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Great use of the stick at center by Janis. Play is blown dead with the offside. Dhaliwal's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Dhaliwal's going to play to the corner. Slick feed. Vancouver's power play fails to capitalize in OT.
Oh man, the power play misses here in overtime. The penalty killers can breathe a sigh of relief now.
Dhaliwal's got a chance to help his team skate away with 2 points tonight. Let's see if he uses his zone ability and help them succeed here in overtime.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Los Angeles is across the line and on the attack. Pokes it away in his own end. Vancouver's...